back. I haven't done a recording in so long, so decided to just do some Star Wars Battlefront, the new beta. So, yeah. The main reason why I didn't record in a long time, if you're wondering, it's mainly because I tried doing the Twitch way that I've been doing the last few ones. It just didn't end up working because it's been worse and worse. It's been harder to do it with my mom watching, using the Firefox, my sister's using Fire Stick, and my brother playing, watching YouTube or playing games on his computer, so I haven't really had the time. So, yeah. Okay, now I'm really... Yeah, you have to go after that. Let's go. Okay. Oop, that bike. Oh, God. You go. Anyways, I'm gonna work out weapons. I don't know why it doesn't let me start out with it, but it doesn't.
Hold that up, please. The Y-wing needed to zero in on your location.
Perfect. I'm gonna reactivate it because somebody's... Ah! Enemies everywhere. That's not good. I just joined in. I must get kills. Help if I get in the air. Or not. Just teammates, just take it, you know.
Complex station engaged.
Get back. ETS, he's coming in. Back off.
Be ready for hostile.
He's in this spot right here so I can see. Jesus, so bright. He's gonna get me. Yeah, but that's too many shots. Dang. That guy's on me. Guys, I don't know if you've seen other videos of like this, but here's the thing about it. Always this part, you always, if you're on this side, you always get spawn killed. There's nothing about it. Dang it. Oh, bad. I only had 9 health. Let me see my normal spawn. Okay, that's good. Good, Darth Vader. Dang it, teammate. Enemies. How did the AT-AT get me from way over there? Well, that's nice. AT-AT. Let's go. Ooh, jeez. Ah, it takes too long to switch weapons. Just checking on the recording. So I know last time when I did this, I always had issues of it stopping. Whew. Is he dead? Ah, can't even see anyone. So they can see us. Okay. Let's get ready. How did that thing kill me? I was in a bubble shield. Next time I should get grenade. Come on, guys. Let's go. Dang it. Couldn't turn this over. Got me. Too many of them. Keeping us from getting out. Yeah, I already know how to keep focus power on that. Already won on this side many times. Well, that's nice. Keep back.
Complex station under our control. Defend it.
Yep. Ooh. I think he's trying to get me. That comes in and gets me.
Maintain control of that uplink station so Rogue Squadron can help us with those walkers.
Probably turned on. Too many people on me. It'd be nice to get in the air. I never really get my chances. Oh, no, they're straight. AT-AT. Finally, I spawned over here. Okay, here we go, they're coming in over here. Oh, I never knew I got that. Well then. Let's see, I just realized I have a thermal. Dang! What the? Ah, it's an AT-8. He can snipe. Jeez. Teammate. Dude, reactivate it. Thank you. Dang it. Thought I healed. Man. I'm not doing the greatest. Again, I have like a camera right in my spot. I can't really sit down. Ah, damn. Oh, and they come in. Okay. Jeez. Dang it. We lost. Oh, we took down one. That is funny. I'm recording that.
Do that.
The AT-AT goes down, and then all of a sudden an enemy teammate just runs right into its rear end. That is just messed up. Turn 7. Jeez. You know, I think this is habit. What the heck? Doesn't make any sense. Why is my treat not on there? Okay. Let me put my treat there. I wonder why it's not there. He's probably going for that. Airmen, probably. Yeah, he did. Ooh, there's one over there. Come on, get it. Fudge you! Probably better pilot than you. You're gonna crash right in the ground. Kamikaze. Do waste. Yes! Deactivated it. Let's go. It's hard to roll. I'm not gonna get an air vehicle. Once you die as an air vehicle, or you get out of it, another one spawns. So I gotta find one. So I think probably some teammates died. Hopefully. So let's see. Don't want to get an AT-AT because there's really no point. Get wrecked. Dang. Skywalker's not even on there. Let's see. Where did he come? Oh, they snuck on me. Oh, why are you always putting me here? TSD, then get it. Oh, nobody's going to probably get an ATSD. Nope. Every time I get anything, I don't know. Have to kill me. They have to kill me. Getting a vehicle, that'd be nice. Doesn't matter what. Gives me extra armor. Technically. Like a double bang. I might go with an E11 mil because it does the most damage, but it's rapid fire so low. It kills them faster. So, I don't know. Kills faster. Even though it says this has more damage. It might have more damage, but it's... Let's go around here. Come on, snap those people. Yeah!
Heads up, we got company.
Bomber is targeting our AT-AT.
The rebels have pulled through the wiring attack. We must deactivate that uplink station to stop their bomber.
Dang it. That really increased my kills. This is how I roll. Just pew, pew.
Area.
16 kills already from just doing turret. That's sad. Took him a long while to be able to kill me. That's how you do it. Dang! He had headshot me.
Oh,
whoop-de-doo, that thing's a nightmare. Oh well, he's killing me. Come on, don't forget anybody else. Yes! Come on, don't go. Yes! Time to help our teammates. You wanna go for me? Wow. Suicide, eh? Don't let me give you a chance, eh? Just bomb and run. Just do kamikaze in midair. That's smart. Totally. Now I gotta flippin' get it again so I can stinkin' deal with those vehicles. If I'd done kamikaze me, I would've been able to. Well, this is how I roll. Hopefully this one does any of these do that. One shot! Oh, it's because of stinking A-wings. We need to get a better vehicle than that. And I guess I'm gonna try because there's no flipping teammates willing to do this. So I gotta do this. This is how we roll. Dang, that's so little health. I have 3 shots, I'm out. And I didn't even use missiles. There should be another teaming one in there. Yeah, I know. One. Stinking. Gotta reheal. Because nobody else is going in the air. Really is our problem. Oh gosh. Their damage is 10. I can't. I'm down. I wish I was like an X-Wing or something. Took them! That's how we do it. And now I got taken down because there's too many of them. We're gonna lose because we don't stinking have good enough air support. I know this for a fact. Teammates suck. They both shield again. They're gonna win. So we gotta pick up our little action out here and pretty much literally focus on keeping these offline and taking out these airmen. Get the same vehicles. Keep this far one defended the most because they're going to be able to sneak around right here. Dang it. Dang it. I wish I had a grenade. Oh, nice. He got me. Oh, they're over here. Jeez. It's like we have less health than them. Yeah, we'd have the same. She's odd about it. Good. Oh crap. I got a bomber over there. Back off. There's too many of them. No team. You have more than them, and half of our teammates don't know what to do they? No. Like I suspected. Dang it, I missed. Come on, take out the air. Keep them off. Get a slight chance. Can't get that guy. Ooh. As long as our teammates keep... Yes! As long as our teammates take those air out. Surprisingly, we won. We barely even won. Barely won. Let's see if we can find a different group. See a different group so we can find better players. Hopefully you know what you're doing, so I almost did a half hour from there. I'm thinking well actually since I'm thinking about playing showing some survival. See how fast I can do it. You can only have normal in the beta if some people wondered. So it's the only difficulty. Let's go! And I'll even do the intro for you. Because I've already seen it. It's only a two-player type game. So the intro is kind of for two players. Yeah, I want that. Okay. Where are they coming from? Oh. Over here. Or enemies. Got him. Where's the other troopers? Where are you? You have to search for them. Hmm. really. Oh my goodness, he's running from me. Thank goodness. Okay. Okay, this is the drop pod one. Here to complete the mission fast, so.
The position of the first pod. Secure the area and capture the pod. Imperials coming within range. ATST is away. No ATST detected. The escape pod will soon be under our control.
Dang it. Take cover, take cover, take cover. Hopefully hit. Boom. What are you done? Hey, five. Let's see. Extra life, I don't need that. One enemy. Where? Ah. Ooh. Last wave. I'll take it. Oh, whoops, hit the wrong button. Come on, give me something that I can help. Woo. Okay, how fast did I do this? Not fast enough. I wonder what my time is. Oh well. I think I'm going to now go play Battlefront. Dang, I can't think of it. Not Drop Zone, Walker Salt. It's Drop Zone 8 Sparring. It's just you go to those drop pods and you gotta claim them, and if you claim them, you get points. It's to me, it's not interested. Interesting. So. And also, just letting you go, guys, I'm gonna have to do this for Halo 5 when it comes out. I'm gonna get it. And I'm gonna play probably the campaign for you guys first on normal. If a lot of you really want me to, I can go back after I'm done playing it on normal. Or so, if you want me to add friends or not, you might have to put that in the comments. But it'd be nice to know what you guys will prefer when I play the campaign. You might, if I get enough people wanting me to just go straight off on Legendary, I will do that. But if not, I will just stick it with normal. So it's just depending on how many people will vote for it. So if you want to vote for me doing it on Legendary, you just put Legendary in the comments below, and I will. And if you want to see some Warzone, you can put that down there. I probably will do some videos on it. I have fun playing here. I haven't really thought of anything to really speak about. So, while I'm at it, I'm just going to play this beta for now. I was just going to test this out a little bit, show you guys how I'm going to do it. I will stream it too, so in case you want to see it live, it's my gamer tag on Twitch. If you want to watch it live, it's up to you. I will give you the times. I'll give you a recording about the times and stuff later, or put in the description here when I get the times or so when it's near. So, watch out for that. If you really want to know when it's going to happen and everything, you want to watch the stream, well, you might have to sub to the channel if you haven't done it already, so. Just to help you can keep track of a lot easier instead of having to look at my gamer tag. YouTube channel or so. Ooh. Dang it. Surprised I'm not going for this place. That guy up there, where is he? Yeah, there you go. Team it, cover me. Shoot over there. Here, I'm gonna go over here and get this. Dang it, stand still. Yeah, and they probably won't. This gun's harder to shoot with because you have to wait for it to charge. Yes! Woo! That is a tricky thing to do right there. Coming for me. Boom. Booyah. And with this gun, it's very powerful. One shot kill, luckily, but it's hard to shoot with. Dang it! Thank you, damn it. Teammate's got it over there. How do they get it? They don't have any. Hopefully we got air. Oh wait, we moved. Forgot. Yes! We left our shield on! Woohoo! 100% health. AT-ATs. Mid-level already. It'd be hard for them to come back from this. Boom, ba. Oh, dang it. Doom-ba, doom-ba, doobity-doo. All I got candy for it, all of you. Candy! Candy! Who wants candy? We're facing a substantial force. Dang it. Oh, that guy way back there. Camping. Ooh, I got a buddy. It's going through the back. Let's go. Dang it! Try to jetpack over there. How many kills did that? Ooh, I had 12, 3 deaths. It's not bad. If I can get over there, I might get in a turret. Nobody really goes in turrets, though. It's the odd part. Oh, they got it. P-Mag, you're gonna strike me! Oh, that's nice. This one's a good one. The aiming, but does little damage. Ooh, wait, there's enemies over here, isn't there? Better back now.
An uplink station has been taken over by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
Oh, he headshotted me. Too many good headshotters. Is there any air vehicles around here?
Rebel Y-wing locked on to our AT-AT.
I'm not here.
Where am I?
Just don't move. Oh, he threw one of those. I didn't think he did. I thought he threw a normal grenade. Hello. Goodbye. Hello. Goodbye. See you later. Oh, good. Oh, no. Those usually come from there, right back there. Oh, come on, move. Shoot right there. Next uplinks. Someone's gonna get it. He's gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. Ah, you got the vehicle. We're gonna win no matter what. Ah, I got shot. Need to be air or turret. What are you doing in here? Ain't one spot. Probably dead end. Just keep going. Come on. Don't know who you are. Thought you'd be out here in the battlefield, but no. You get lost inside you that base. Ooh. I'm in here. Sucker. Come on, teammates. Oh, jeez, the locker's so close. This is freaky. Get on this one. Turn it around. Oh, this guy's going down.
Yes!
Aw, I almost got the... Oh, wait, no, those guys did suicide, so I got the final kill. Yeah! How many kills did I have? 25. Not bad. 25 and
6. I want a better game. I think don't have enough for another one. So, I'm thinking about ending it here, guys. So, in the description below, comment. What should I do? Do I just keep it normal? Play the campaign on Halo 5 when it comes out? Normal? Or on... Legendary, sorry. Took me a while. And if you want, also comment solo or with friends. You decide. And you know what?
Imitable Boss 140 signing out.